In this video, we will discuss the filling and storage of propane. We want you to be knowledgeable on how to safely use tools, chemicals, and machines to protect yourself and others from injury. Propane is a colorless and odorless gas that burns cleanly. It has a high heat value and octane rating. It can become asphyxiating when its vapor reduces the amount of breathable air. Propane can cause fire and explosion hazards. For this reason, it is prohibited to smoke, use combustible engines, cell phones, or any source of spark running while filling or handling propane. Wear gloves and eye goggles while filling the tanks to prevent freeze burn in the event of contact with unprotected skin. Prior to filling the tanks, a visual inspection is required to ensure no damage is present, such as leaks, dents, bulges, cracks, rust, or missing valve or foot collars. Every tank is inspected by the American Society of Mechanical Engineers. To locate the original inspection date, search the tank or valve collar for an inspection stamp. Tanks are good for 12 months after their original inspection date. After that, they must be recertified every 5 years, as indicated by the certification sticker. There are two types of tanks. The round valve tank. This tank does not have an automatic shutoff. The triangular valve tank. This tank does have an automatic shutoff. On every tank, you will find a relief valve, a bleeder valve to read the fixed liquid level gauge, a main fill valve, stamped dates, protective collars, foot rings. To fill the tanks, the following is required. While wearing protective gloves and goggles, turn on the transfer pump. Connect hose coupling and nozzle from the tank to the cylinder at the main fill valve. Open the main liquid valve no more than 2 turns. Open the bleeder valve 1/4 turn. Turn on the transfer pump by pulling the black plastic pin and pulling up on it to the perpendicular position. Fill tank until white propane vapor vents from the bleeder, indicating 3/4 full. If filling an OPD valve, triangular tank, the bleeder valve only vents white vapor if the failsafe does not work. Otherwise, it automatically stops filling at 3/4 full. Simultaneously, close the transfer pump valve and the bleeder valve. Close the main fill valve. Using the transfer pump bleeder valve, release the pressure from the transfer pump. Once depressurized, disconnect the hose coupling. Turn off the main pump. Close the pump door and lock with padlock. If any emergency or dangerous condition occurs, such as fire, explosions, or leaks, you must immediately use one of the shutoff valves located inside of the back door, the light switch, or outside the back door, the red button, or inside the pump, pull the wire, or behind the pump, quick disconnection if in parallel position the valve is on, if in perpendicular position the valve is off. Remember to store the tanks properly after every use. If cylinders are stored improperly, liquid will be escaping instead of vapor, posing a much greater danger. We want every employee to work in optimal and safe working conditions. To operate with propane, we want everyone to be carefully and successfully trained. Remember to respect all the precautions required by Titus and to report damages to any part of the equipment so it can be repaired immediately. Thank you for watching.